changes.
We'll be right back.
Audio device done. There we go. Now we're cooking with some gas. I am not sure what just happened there, but looks like I need to adjust. Make sure I check my audio settings from now on. Welcome back, everyone. It's been a few days, a little over a week since the last time I was able to jump online. Under the weather, let's say, for a while. So, with respect, we're just gonna jump right into it and get started. Hope everyone's been doing well. There we go. Now I figured it out. Oh, no. I want... Come on. Gimme. There we go. Continue, yes.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience, but we simply can't have... Please, enjoy your stay.
Adieu. Okay, well, we're gonna jump out of here for a little bit. I don't remember what we were doing in there. Nope. Oh, that's cool. Gives me an overlay there without showing you all. Find Mr. House's hidden bunker. Disable or kill Mr. House. Learn about the White Glove Society. Render under Caesar. Find out the person behind Heck Gunderson's visit to the Ultralux. Heartache by the number. You can depend on me. I guess we'll try things that go boom. Should be here. Yep. Alright, got dodge and weave, dodge and weave. Dip, duck, dive, dash, dive, and dodge. I don't remember.
There was some kind of massacre at one of the ranger stations. I don't know which one.
Oh! That dude carrying a fat man?
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell did you survive that bombardment? But I had you zeroed in the whole time. Nobody's that fast. Move a muscle now and I'll blow. Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here any second.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland. Mother Pearl, our eldest, wishes to speak to you. Follow close and mind your behavior.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come up.
What? What's going on here? Turn it on.
Long and visit.
There we go.
So many ways. Small ones to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a outsider around and about. Should that go well, it may be you can help in big ways, too. We'll have to see. You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe, but the world around us is changing. Neon lights in the distance, patrolling robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world, but I think we need to let it in just a little or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis. You picked a good time to stop by, for we're swimming in problems. My youngers can... Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has wounded he's tending to, and Loyal and Jack might be looking for help with some repairs. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you have to do there is listen. Come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my youngers that not every outsider needs to be blown up.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm gonna have to figure out how to make stim packs soon. Let's see. You too then, bitch.
I know Mother Pearl is letting you wander Nellis as you please, outsider, but I have patients to tend to. I have three patients here who were gravely injured fighting those giant ants in the generator building a few days ago. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bed. Well, I don't know, actually.
Okay, so that's definitely not going to help us. Well, I am dressed like a member of the NCR, aren't I? Let's see, stuff that I can do. I can... Is that the Master at Arms lady?
Hey, Mother Pearl's instructions are clear. You can move freely around Nellis, and artillery spotters have orders not to fire on you. These are extraordinary privileges. Don't abuse them. Long story short, the power failed a few days ago because giant ants have tunneled into the generator room and set up a nest. I led a team down to exterminate them, but there were so many of them. We lost. Two killed, three wounded. Personally, I think it's more than a savage can handle. But if you want to kill those ants and switch the power back on, feel free. Sure. One other. They exploded when hit by a flamethrower. One of us was using a laser pistol. Same thing. Bullets seem okay. Just don't hit the artillery. Loyal's been working on some kind of weapon to use against them.
Let's see.
You should get out of my face before you get yourself hurt. I hope Pearl knows what she's doing, letting you wander around Nellis as you please. If that's so, how about you look into repairing the solar arrays on the roof of the generator building? Nothing too complicated about it, but it's a long ways to walk my old bones, and there's been that ant problem over near there. You can't miss the array. It's on top of the generator building, smack dab in the middle of Nellis, between the two runways. Hey, that's great. You shouldn't have much trouble getting those fixed up then. Just stop back when you're done. No. I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick, but it's useless without knowing the exact frequency that would kill the ants. Damn, you're right. It's a matter of boosting across those thresholds, not exact empathy. You're smarter than you look. Just so happens I was testing it at 24,000 hertz, so it should be good to go. Place it near their nest and cross your fingers. Signal's too high for people to hear, so no harm done. But it might make you feel sick to your stomach.
What's up, baby?
Sub-Zero Ditch was fantastic.
The new one?
Yeah.
And like,
so you're the outsider. Lived your whole life out there, huh? Wow.
But that's
give me just a sec, guys.
Spoke a different language. What I could use is some scrap metal. It may not sound exciting, but around here we have to... The other thing, you being from the outside and all, well... That must be nice, sharing yourself like that, not being embarrassed. Oh, you can't miss her. She has short red hair and she's the most beautiful woman who ever lived. You'd really talk to her for me? What if she feels the same way? What if she comes here like you did? What if she gets blown up? What if she doesn't like me? Oh, jeez. I better just let you handle it. I'm better with machines. That would be amazing. As in, I would think...
I gotta find a bed to sleep in. There has to be a bed around here somewhere. Oh, honey bunny, bendy, bow, 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 bow. Oh, woolly bully. You were my candy girl. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
Just saying.
I ain't got no robot problem. You leave EDE alone. EDE, my ride or die. I got two Boston boys laying right over here that are being the cutest little babies. So before I can help the medical guy, I gotta get my medicine up. That's the door to go downstairs, which I don't want to do yet, because I'm gonna fix these solar panels first. Oh, shit. Come on. Jump up there. There we go. So that's that. Womp, 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 womp. Oh, honey bunny. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. Punch him out. That was a little bit of latency there. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Nope, I ain't got no doctor bags. God damn it. Got your lady bits blown off, it looks like. Marksman carbine. Oscar Simon Choji? No, sir. One second, everybody. I gotta take a puppy out.
Come on, big boy. Let's go. Drop it. No outside. No, it's an inside toy. Go on.
Do you see the nerve of that boy? He tried to pick up his baby toy and go outside with it, which he knows makes that now an outside toy. And he cannot have it inside. So what good does that do him? None. No good. Is this the nest? All right, I am back. Boy's gone potty, so he should be good for a while. Trying to find this nest without finding the ants. She fucking scared the shit out of me. Weapons, salt upon wounds. How do I activate the sonic emitter? Oh. There we go. Now, do I have to turn these back on, or were they in the fault position? Nope, I guess I did the right thing. Let's see. Womp, 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 womp. Ooh, thump thump. That's cool. Is that a book, or am I just seeing stuff? I'm just seeing stuff. Cabinet empty, nothing on the shelves. Looking for scrap metal for that kid. Don't see any. Oh, 2 dead, 3 wounded. Okay, so I've already got everything I need from them. Put my gun away so I don't accidentally shoot people. And go find... Wait. What do I still have to do over here? Why is it telling me to go over here? What's left? Data. Restart the 2 array generators and reset the main power breaker. Oh, crap. I'm not done over there. So... Helps if you read quest details. Okay, so I have to go back inside. Let's see. Where is the main breaker? Oh, was it right there? That one fucking light that I walked right the fuck past? Hi, Miss Moses. How are you, kitty cat? Meow. Meow. Yeah, you're a good kitty cat. No, that wasn't an invitation for a Boston boy to get up and come see me. Go belly back down. Go take a nap. She outside? She has to be if I'm seeing a... Oh. Seeing a blip. So she has to... Yep, she's just walking around.
I see the power's back on. The ants are all dead? Maybe Pearl is right about you. Because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work.
Yeah, ain't misbehaving. Okay, let's see. and then we're gonna do some Shine Boogie. Go tell Loyal about that one.
Hello, outsider. Need something? An impressive piece of work. I'll keep that in mind if jobs come up in the future.
Yeah, now I'm liked.
You do not chase your sister, good sir!
Sorry about that, guys. Let's see. Young Hearts. Where is Young Hearts? World map. Ah. No, here. Oh, the Crimson Caravan Company, huh? Oh, woolly bully. Where are you at? Where are you at, sweet cheeks? Oh, you're right there.
You should go talk to Blake or Alice. They handle most of our contact with visitors. I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants to know? And why? Nice looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching me back. What's he like? Really? I'd love to go meet him. Is there any way the Boomers would let me visit Nellis? This is so exciting. Let me know how it turns out.
Okay. So I found his love interest. Now I go back to Nellis and talk with Pearl. This way. I hate how there's no sprint. It's still the most annoying part of Vegas.
Is your visit with us going, stranger? Well, well, this is welcome news. Who is she? She's with those traders? They've tried to contact us before, but I'm not interested in trading with greedy savages. This presents a bit of a problem. Jack isn't allowed to leave Nellis, and I doubt she would make it through the artillery alive. I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. You can tell Jack she has a free pass to enter, but he is responsible for her actions. Do not make me regret this decision, outsider.
I gotta try and help the boy get love. I'm too much of a hopeless romantic at heart. Where you at, boy?
Have you seen her? The redhead of my dreams? She does? You mean it? That's incredible. What happens next? Can she come here? How do we make sure she doesn't get blown up? Should I talk to the gunners or to Pearl? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners know she's coming, and not to shoot at her.
It looks like the same character model from a different avatar.
Hello again. How's your boomer friend? I was hoping you would. What's going on? There's one more thing. I have a work contract with the Crimson Caravan, and if I walk away, I lose the wages they owe me. Could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McLafferty about it? I know if I do it, she'll just say no.
Time to go. Time to go sell ice to an Eskimo.
Welcome back. Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a boomer she's never met. It's a small camp. Word gets around. She's aware she's breaking her contract, which is undoubtedly why she sent you to talk to me instead of coming herself. Janet is free to leave, but she forfeits the wages she's owed. That's the price of contract breaking. Take it or leave it. Being sentimental is not how I made the Crimson Caravan so successful, but I'll allow it, just this once. Janet will be paid what she's owed. Consider it a gift.
That's why you get your speech to 100 right away.
Riding asses again. Better lay low. Have you spoken with McLafferty yet? That's great. I can't believe you went through all this trouble for me. Thank you.
Already given her the tour.
Hello. It's great to finally meet you.
Hi there. It's great to meet you as well.
Thank you for getting Janet to Nellis. I've never been so happy in my entire life. Cool. Thanks. Thanks for dropping it off.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately? Thank you for getting me here. Jack is a great.
Well, now I. Voila. Voler, I guess, is the proper pronunciation of that word. This one? Yep, Pearl's Barracks.
You have done well to earn the trust of my people, child. I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. The people have come to accept having you around. Find Loyal and ask him about our people's fondest dream. He will tell you what to do next.
Thank you. Where you at, Loyal? Oh, you're in the hangar. Ooh, Veronica, thank you. Oh, there he is.
Pearl sent word saying it's all right to tell you about the lady in the water. A long time ago, long before the war that killed just about everything that ever lived, a bomber crashed not far from here. A bomber was a flying contraption that could drop explosives down on anything it flew over. But anyway, moving on. This bomber crashed down in Lake Mead, pretty damn near intact. When we got to Nellis, see, I found this article in a magazine all about it. There was another B-29 around here, part of a museum. Couldn't fly, but had a lot of spare parts, see? Get where I'm going? Since I was a young man, I've dreamed of raising that lady from the lake and bringing her back to life. What do you say? Simple. Attach deployable ballast to the plane and float it on up. Here is a remote detonator. Once the ballast is attached to the plane, just hit the detonator from the shore and let buoyancy handle the rest. Good. Here's the deployable ballast. Go find the plane, attach the ballast, and hit the button. Might try holding your breath. If that doesn't sound good enough, talk to Jack. He was working on a rebreather once.
All right, Jack. You done getting your dick wet? Where you at?
I've never been so happy in my entire life. I just need some parts from a pressure cooker to create a hermetic seal for the rebreather. That's a brilliant idea. I can put that together right now. Here you go, a new rebreather. Like I said.
Did you see that red tint in her eyes? That looked real freaking creepy. Really creepy. Okay, let's see. Jack, let me know there's a grenade. I've never just walked and see if I could get there from here. What are you doing, little girl? Go play with your friends. Stop being weird. That'd be cool if I could fire the artillery cannon. I think that's why I could never get there, because you can't get over the fence, I think. Or can you? I can't remember.
I still can't believe how you ran through that artillery barrage.
Watch me end up finding a metric ton of death claws. think I can get up, but we'll try. Actually, we'll just follow the railroad tracks. Well, I can't get in there. Oh, what are you doing? Like, is that like some invisible wall shit? I don't know what's going on. Marksman carbine. Jesus Christ. Damage 9. Shoots 5mm. Where the marksman carbine shoots 5.56. I don't have enough 5.55mm ammo to justify the GRA right now. I think those are just settlers. Attack me.
There was some kind of massacre at one of the ranger stations.
Oh, Jesus. My game's glitched, so I can't go back to Ranger Station Charlie and figure out what happened. We need to go ahead and save. Because I don't... What? Yeah, those are both my camera bags. I don't throw away my camera bags, baby. Well, thank you for asking. I gotta start collecting food. Oh, did you find him? Yeah, because he's the best boy. Let's see. Oh, Nevada agave. Oh, look at all this food. What is this? Door to Raoul's home. I don't know who Raoul is. Oh, look at all this. Look at all this scrap metal. Paperweights. What's this? Dirty water. Oh, banana yucca fruit. Oh, stim pack. Doctor bag. We're gonna sleep for a minute, heal all my broken legs. Guns and bullets, thank you very much. Thank you, whoever Raul is, for letting me raid your home for a minute. Oh shit. Yeah, we need to go out and around, like way out and around, because I believe that is where Death Claws are. And the last time that I was here, I did not get away from them very easily. So we gotta make it to the road. Oh, crap! Crap! Oh shit. Oh shit. There's lots of death claws over there. Look at them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Holy shit, biscuits. 5, 6, 7. Oh my god, I need to get out of here. What am I doing? Oh, but I gotta take this road to get to the lake. Oh, this is bad. Like, this is no bueno. Like, there are death claws, like, everywhere. Look at this. 1, 2. I swear to God, EDE, if you fucking aggro every death claw around to me, I'm going to be pissed. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and save here just to make sure that I have at least some level of starting over. You listening to Cindy? This is, but I'm gonna grab whatever this little fast travel point is. Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, Brotherhood of Steel safe house. There's lots of safe houses.
Oh shit. I'm not stressed. Who's stressed? Are you stressed? I'm not stressed. Run. Oh. Fuck me. Oh my god. Okay. Where are the... Oh, they're Cazadores. Oh, Cazadores are just as bad. But I got EDE and Veronica with me. So... Let's see, I just gotta go for it. I'm passing up, like... map markers and whatnot, but I got to for now. Because I have no stim packs. Okay. My horse nettle. Chivalry Bay. Okay, I think if I take it from here, I should be good. Lake Mead. Yep, these are all Cazadores as well. Do I have any grenades? I think I have grenades. Grenade. Oh, where's Thump Thump? Hold on, everybody. One second. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I thought something had happened to the wife. Can I hit it? Nope, 10% chance. Cazadores are supposed to have those frickin' poison glands that are worth a shit ton of caps. And none of them bitches had one? That's worse than... That's some stuff right there. Like, it's a big old mess, too. and there's nothing that you get out of the nests. Man, ain't this some hocus pocus, like, garbage? And there literally ain't nothing in here, is there? You would think they would have something in here with his literally walking into the lion's den. Nope, there ain't nothing. Well, smack my face and call me Willie. Captain Dean, Boats and Bait, Reynolds, Worms and Ice Cream. What we got? What we got? What we got? Oh, giant rats. And I'm definitely using the wrong gun for in here. Ooh. Ooh, a star bottle cap. Carton cigarettes. No, that doesn't me any good. Cameras don't do me any good. Knives. Ooh, those bobby pins. Thank you. Cutting boards don't help me. I don't think anything else in the cases helps me. All right, let's see here. Apparel. Water breathing added. Gunk. Did they follow me? Yep, they're above. They don't come down below. That's cool. See, I should probably have at least a knife out. Can I not get anything out? I guess you can't fight underwater. Oh, wow. Damn. Remember, was there? Oh, what the fuck? Why is there like evil stuff here? What's red? Oh my god. Oh, that damn. It's fucking Cazadores fighting EDE. are you at, Loyal?
It's going to be a dream come true once you've raised that bomber from Lake Mead. That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions to the robots to start packing up the plane to bring it back to Nellis. I just told you, the robots are going to handle it. They'll break the plane down into pieces and move it up from Colville Bay in one shot. Exactly. We'll be shelling an unoccupied location in Outer Vegas to get their attention elsewhere. By the time they realize they aren't under attack, the plane and the bots will be long gone. The kids wish we were shelling a real target, but Pearl thinks it's wise not to start up a war just as the lady has risen. Hey, I better get rolling. Jack and I have a lot.
Well, where are you at, you old coot? There you are.
Watch your step. Hello, friend. How can Mother... What you have done for us is a miracle, child. You have fulfilled the only dreams we ever had outside our walls. You are a trusted friend of us all. If there is ever a way for us to help you, child, tell me. And I will make it so. Of course, my child. After all that you have done for us, we would love to help you in the upcoming battle. After all the training in virtual reality, the young ones would relish an opportunity to put their skills to battle. We'll be there when you need us. See ya.
Yeah. No here. Not Camp McCarran. Zoom in. We'll go to the North Strip Gate. She lives here! That is your mama! Jeez. Thank you for not shooting me in the face. Why don't I have my radio on?
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show. The show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? Well, you know what that means, folks. Time for some news. Witnesses report a huge object or creature surfacing in Lake Mead. So far, photos of the so-called Lake Mead monster are grainy and underexposed. One more story for you. Scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. Mojave? Mo problems. Am I right? Here's Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely...
Something I can help you with, soldier? I hope you've returned with good news. Are they willing to help the NCR? Excellent work. I can't tell you how useful that will be. In any event, I have another assignment ready and waiting for you. But we can speak of it later. Rest up. When you're ready, speak to me again. It's good to have a friend of the NCR here. What can I do for you? So I did. As you may have noticed, our position here in New Vegas is tenuous. We've made great strides, sure, but the NCR is not welcome here, merely tolerated. And even then, not by everyone. We've had reports of violence against NCR citizens in a neighborhood just to the northeast called Freeside. Ever been there? I'm inclined to agree, but it's a slum with NCR citizens in it. And as such, it falls under my jurisdiction. Violence is something of a way of life there, but there's been a disturbing rise in the number of attacks on our people lately. More worrying is the fact that our sources suggest the violence is being perpetrated by the gang that runs the place, the Kings. I need someone to look into this that won't attract attention. Would you be interested? Good. Our men have come up with two different plans for seeing an end to the violence. First, our sources have tracked most of the attacks back to a king named Pacer. The consensus is that the violence will stop if he's removed. The problem is we can't simply kill him. In the current climate, the NCR would likely be blamed for his death. There is an alternative option, but my sources feel that getting rid of this Pacer fellow is our best shot. I'm not a violent man myself, so I had our guys come up with an alternate solution on the off chance that our agent-to-be shared my sentiments. In that case, we could take a different tact, but one that I at least have more experience with. Diplomacy. If we can't go after the man responsible, we'll simply appeal to the man above him. The Kings, including our friend Pacer, report to the leader of their gang, a man who calls himself the King. He's Caucasian, in his mid-30s, and extremely charismatic. It's that last part we're counting on. The Kings are a bunch of young hoodlums who aren't inclined to listen to anyone except him. Get him on your side, and the rest will fall in line. Go and talk to the King. Try to convince him to put an end to this. The King might not be open to the idea at first, so you may have to integrate yourself with him. Do whatever. When it's done, one way or the other, report back here and I wish you luck. If you run into some difficulty and think you'd rather just take the shot with Pacer.
Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our Halo.
Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. New Vegas. Wishing you ladylike luck tonight. Gonna play a song for you right now, and it's about that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
Once in a blue waffle.
Without leadership, the fiends are as good as dead.
Blue moon, you're alone. Care for who's this broad? Oh, just a traveler. Turn to gold. Hello. Without the love I've known.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you? Whoa, that's a doozy. Truth be told, I don't even know if I can pull something like that off. Damn straight they will. It's some of the other locals that I'm worried about. On second thought, if I can whip this band of hooligans into obedience, a straight tough guy or two shouldn't be a problem. Okay, you've got a deal. No more violence against the NCR on my watch. But this makes us even, you hear?
Witnesses report a huge object or creature surfacing in Lake Mead. So far, photos of the so-called Lake Mead monster are grainy and underexposed. Move it on.
Where it is, the leader of the Fiends got taken down.
Between the ruling gang known as the Kings and the large number of NCR squatters seeking refuge there. The leader of the Kings, who would only identify himself as
the King,
voiced his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and call for a mass, quote, return to sender.
A mass quote return to sender.
What is it?
Ah, hello. I trust. Yes, do you? That's great to hear. He's got a lot of sway in Freeside, so we can expect a dramatic drop in violence soon. Now, you're probably wondering about your reward. This has been something of a hot-button topic, so I was able to secure this for you. I would, but I'm afraid the rest of the work in my queue pertains to matters I'll have to deal with personally. You do have another option, however. I've received a message from Colonel Moore up at Hoover Dam. She's been following your exploits and has requested that you meet with her. You're not officially in the employ of the NCR, so there's nothing forcing you to go. But I'd go see her sooner rather than later. The Colonel is not someone you want to keep waiting.
Let's see. I need to get medicine up. I'm done. For the Republic. I love democracy. Let's see. Jim, you must do right. Like your mom do. Get out of here and touch me my money too. Like some other guys do. Oh, I'm a mess. see if I can't Bethesda climb the get out of this rock wall. I swear, it's like there's a freaking, like, weird, like, why can't I go forward? It's literally, like, right there, and it won't let me go forward. Jesus Christ. It literally would not let me go over the wall, but it'll let me go around it. No, Boogies, you're fine. Mama's just cleaning her room up. You know, something I haven't found yet are all of the books. Let's see, go this way.
You made it. I've been receiving reports about the savior of the NCR for a while now and wanted to meet you myself. You've proven yourself especially capable. And right now, I can use all the capable people I can get. Crocker gets handed the fluff missions that no one else wants to do. When people need something really important done, they come to me. Usually I dispatch one or more rangers to see these things through, but I'm a little short-handed at the moment. Think you're up for a real mission? Since the majority of my men are on assignment dealing with the Legion, I need someone to handle other matters that have arisen. Make no mistake, there's a battle coming, and I intend to make sure there are no loose ends when the time comes. One such loose end is a gang known as the Great Khans. Have you heard of them? Good. That anger is something I can use, and I think you may get a chance to settle your score sooner than you might have planned. The NCR has a rather sordid history with them, and I'm concerned that we'll find them aiding our enemies when the Legion attack comes. That is, unless we get to them first. I want you to visit them in their canyons to the far west and make sure they're in no shape to join the Legion. They're just another gang of raiders as far as I'm concerned, so deal with them appropriately. Any questions? I can't lend you any troops, but I've already sent word to Quartermaster Barden that you're to be given full access to our hardware. You'll have to pay for what you take, however. We can't afford to give away equipment. Then you'll need to make sure none of them are left to do... Good.
Hey, who be you?
The NCR is fortunate to have your support.
Quartermaster Barden. Where is Quartermaster Barden? Elevators. This is the part... Oh, there he is.
Always nice to have a friend of the NCR around. What can I help you with? Sure.
Let's see here.
Gonna play a song for you right now. And it's about that special someone you find only
sell ammo, sell weapons. Frag mines. I have thump thump, so that gets me more. You have any? The zap glove. Interesting. Combat armor, radiation suit, recon armor. Don't want none of that shit. Does that mean that shit's free? Surplus ammo is like the cheap shit.
Another satisfied customer.
They ain't got crap. Hey, look at that. There's a supply closet. Shit me. Light armor, bottle caps, okay. Bottle caps, light armor. Nothing. Green microfusion there. Light armor. Bottle cap lights. Varmint rifle. Laser rifle. Ooh, he had a syringe that lets me make stim packs. Did I already look at you? I did look at you.
As though it were now or never.
Don't never let me go. What the shit? Uh-oh. Classic engine issue. Ooh, somebody has a plasma gun. We're definitely sticking around. Kill all these sons of bitches. Smells like chicken. Okay, now we need to save. And then we're gonna have to exit and restart. Because that's what this game does every once in a while. The memory gets too full and you have to restart the game. See? Look at that. Much better. Excuse me. Shoot, it's 12 o'clock. Hold on, I gotta go ask the wife if she's hungry. The wife is currently setting up a new writing nook for her in her office, and my wife is one of those people that, if I don't stay on top of her, she will do nothing but work and work and work and never take a break. So I have to make sure that she at least gets some food in her eventually. Oh, look at this. Thump Thump's gonna come out. Hi, Thump Thump. Ooh. Hey. COVID! Oh, crap. 1, 2, 3. I'll go ahead and burn those three for sure. Empty syringe. Magnum rounds.
Magnum rounds. Yeah. Geek. Yes, give me your weapons. So I can seal them. Because I need more weapons. Excuse me, excuse me, sir, do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior COVID? What? How did you miss him? You literally just have to get close. It's literally called horseshoes and hand grenades. The legate known as Lanius. I think that's going to be what my next playthrough that I do off stream, because if I stream this once, I can't stream it again. But I've never joined the Legion. I've always either sided with, and I've never sided with Mr. House. I've always either sided with Yes Man or I guess that's the only options you have, really, isn't it? It's you side with Yes Man for a free Vegas, or you side with, you can't side with, the NCR. Nopa Cave? Oh, God, this sounds like it's gonna be bad, but I'll go in Nopa Cave. Sounds like it's going to be a nope situation for me, but we'll play them cards. We'll roll them dice. What you got in here for me? You got Cazadors, you got Chameleon Deathclaws, like what you got? Okay, so far I see lizards. Big ass lizard! Has to be something in here that's worth getting. Like, is it this mineral? Like, am I supposed to mine it eventually? That looks very different. I don't remember ever seeing that before. Each day I love you more. I can't wait. Day will end. COVID. Animal control rank 1.
Yeah.
need rock flowers. Interesting.
Move it on.
Empty syringes and Xander root.
Turned away from Mojave Outpost where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux.
The Ultralux.
Live life in the lap of luxury. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Okay, there's the bodies that I was expecting. Ooh. Venture's backpack. Here. Nothing else can consider. Ooh! What be this guy? Super Mutant Master. Okay, well, not as much cool stuff as I thought I was gonna get, but anywho. Hey, Bixby. Set a timer for 45 minutes. Ah, son of a biscuit eating monkey turd burglar. It's going to be a long crawl. Actually, wait a minute. I think I'm over-encumbered as well.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Whoa, yeah. I'm way over-encumbered. Holy crow. Incendiary grenade, fat man, laser rifle, marksman carbine, that, those, and that. That's a lot better. Jeez, I thought it was my limbs that were keeping me slow. Let's see, I think it was over here. No, get out of here. What the snot bubbles? I don't want radiation. I'm not ghoulish yet. There we go. There's the little bed, nasty beds that I can lay on. Lots better. There we go. Good thump. Found a love of my own. Blue moon. Let's see if there's some more fiends over here that we can kill real quick for some quick XP. Hey, who be this? Oh, that's Violet. I killed her. Poseidon gas station. That's a gecko. But I think we have to go up into these hills. Who the monkey turd burglars? I promise you, my wife is right now getting food and not telling me that she's eating, and I'm gonna be a little grumpy. How the heck do I get into this valley? You hungry now? It's bullshit. Alright guys, well, I'm going to jump off here for a little bit, go get some food, because we are both hungry, and I will be back, hopefully, after lunch, so you all have a good lunch, and I'll